Photoshop series, part 24. Perfect skin with a Gaussian blur. Step one, use the spot heel tool to get rid of anything minor. Age spots, blemishes, fine lines. Now for the magic. Duplicate your layer by clicking Command J, then go to Filter, Blur, and choose Gaussian Blur. Bring the slider up until you get a good bit of blur. Now make a layer mask. Hit B for brush and make sure your brush is at a low flow and is very, very soft. Now watch as every single pore literally disappears. Before and after.